of the Swip Swap hat pattern I've got. Now this is a really simple, as it sounds, you're swip swapping the colours, just two colours at a time, and you're swapping them over and blending them as you go along. So just like choosing all your scrappies, using them all up.